Good morning, and today is Monday the 4th of December. Let me just switch this off. Today is Monday the 4th of December, and guys, I just remembered this morning when I saw the message that we have a function at work and we had to dress a particular way. So this is me. I didn't even have this hat, guys. I had to go home and take this hat from my mom. She doesn't even know. Well, now she will, because I know she watches my videos. All right, guys, I will see you. I'll most definitely tag you guys along. Long day. Only now we're knocking off. It is, let me just check the time. It is 10 to 4 right now. And it's bad. We've had the longest day ever. And tomorrow we have to wake up very early. We're not even done, guys. I'm with my lovely colleagues. Whew, I'm so tired. Yeah, no. Yeah. So tired, yo. No, this can't be it, guys. Yo, teachers, are you okay? Yo, the schedules are scheduling, guys. The schedules are scheduling. Ask me, I'll tell you. Yo, this is how I looked on this day. I realized while editing that I forgot to show you guys. So yes, that's me.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. It is currently 5 a.m. and I'm at work. Yes, because we're taking the kids to Goldriff City, so we are up and early to hit the road. So but before we can get into this video, I just want to welcome you back if you are a returning subscriber. And please, if you haven't subscribed, please do hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell, like this video, comment, please guys. But for now, I'll see you guys later.
Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Something's not fake to me now. Let me float around. fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Something's gonna fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. The weekend, we can do nothing at all. So what, so what? If you're stupid, then you know it's nothing wrong. You and me got a whole lot of meaning, yeah.
this was the next day, December the 9th. We were on our way to Bloemfontein Makro to do our yearly grocery. Thank you. Hi guys, I haven't spoken to you guys in a while, and today is Friday, not Friday man, it is, I can't remember, I'll place the date here. So yeah, it's that day. It is our end year function or year end function. We are at some chicken farm in Virginia, and I just came here to close off this vlog. And so please guys, if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. Please like, share, please comment on this vlog. This is my first vlog, and I believe it is good. So far so good. So yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one. Thank you.